Hi everyone, this is Anna with Lace Boutique One. I'm here to show you my latest binder. This is such a cute binder, and this is for my friend Rosa Kelly. Rosa, this is your binder for, she's having a challenge giveaway. I hope you guys go and check her out. But yes, so I think she required a binder, and she has several themes, and one of them was sweet theme, and so I wanted to make one. So I did this binder. It's green because they didn't have any other color, but I found this collection that has pink, browns, and green, so I was like, okay, perfect, I'll use it for this. So it's so cute, as you can see, so pretty. I layered it all with tulle, with the holographic polka dots, some Waldorf crafts, beads, lace. So pretty. It's a little busy, but I like busy. So anyways, let's open it. Voila. Voila. So when I do books, journals, mini albums, which I haven't done one in a long time, but journals, anything like this, I like to have like a lot going on. Like, it's, I just love it. Since I was little, I've always loved books that popped up and that had pockets and just little surprises and just like, just so pretty. I just love it. I love how all everything's just peeking out from all the other pages and how it just goes on. It's just very whimsical. So, and anyways, I started off with just the collection. I think you guys know which collection it is. I think it's by Bow Bunny, I want to say. The paper collection and all the ephemera, everything's coordinating. But then when I was done, I was like, it still looks kind of plain. I just wanted like more whimsical, so that's when I started adding Marie Antoinette, and then I started adding some of Maggie Holmes, so you'll see that throughout, and I think it just went pretty good with it. So in the first pocket here, I have this little tag, and this is one of my digitals, so if you guys are interested, you can message me. I think I have it in my Etsy. I have to check, maybe I'm sold out, but I can always renew the digital file. So here it is, and it just says Wonderful Life. And these tags you can use in other projects and add more to them, so you know. Okay. And then we have the giraffe. I just love the giraffe, it's so cute. And then my favorite, of course, it's a Marie Antoinette. I added a fairy wings to her. I added a little party hat, some glitter to her lollipop. So cute, I just love her so much. I just love her. I think she went perfect with this collection. And then right here I added her initials, of course, some macaroons here, so pretty. Okay, and then I added some sari silk here, some hot pink sari silk. And then right here we have some vellum pocket, and it's gold polka dots with the Marie Antoinette cupcake. And I did this little tassel here. I went to Hobby Lobby today and I bought some of that yarn to make these little, tiny little tassels. So pretty. And then in this pocket here, we have another garment tag. So pretty, and a little cupcake that my daughter cut out for me. She's so cute. Little donut. And I just did some stitching, decorative stitching. Okay, that goes in there. And then we flip the pocket, and this is see where I added some of the Maggie Holmes ephemera pieces, and another one of my macaroons. And then a little tag here from the collection. So pretty. You are wonderful. You are wonderful, amiga. And then this tag here. I was debating on the zebra, but I think it looks perfect. I think it just goes perfect. And I added another Marie Antoinette with the little bird on her hair. Because, you know, she was very extravagant with her hair. I think at one point she put a wooden boat. She just wanted to outdo everybody. So pretty. I love it. And this little cone here is just attached with the paperclip. And then I added one of my little shaker. I made her a little shaker vellum pocket. Let's see. And it has Velcro. And inside I added a lot of the cutouts for her. Some of the Marie Antoinette cutouts. Some of the Maggie Holmes. Carousel. So pretty, just a lot of little extras, and then some of the bloom, or is it flourish? I don't remember, but yeah, so cute. And then you can see I just stitched all around, and this trim here too that goes well with the collection because it's gold. And this is the back here. I did a little collage. So pretty, my heart. For you, my heart. So cute. And then this tag here, I layered it with the tulle and the holographic polka dots. And some of the Maggie Holmes collection. Some pom-pom trim. Okay. And then here we have another Marie Antoinette. And for her, I added a little heart lollipop on her. On her hand here, because she didn't have anything on her hand. Oh wait, I think she had a wand, but then my scan and cut wouldn't grab the wand, so I had to, I don't know, adjust, you guys know, with my digital art. But if you can Google on Etsy Marie Antoinette and clip art, and the same lady that has this one also has this one. And they come like this, so you can use them and resize them as well. Okay, so this is another pretty tag. And then right here is a giant envelope. And in here I just added a lot of goodies. I added some yarn so she can make her own little tassels. Some of these bags that I just got from AliExpress. Some of the pink holographic tulle. And some of these. The leaves here. I don't know if I already sent you some of these with our last swap. I don't remember, but if I did, oh well, you got more. And so I added some little pom-pom trim there. And a macaron right here. Okay, here's the collection, the Bow Bunny chipboards here. I added just some little tabs here and then punched the holes. So here's another little ephemera piece, and I just clipped it with this really pretty clip here. So pretty. Okay, and then here is a bag that I coffee dyed. And I added some of these little party hats. So cute. Some holographic letters. And then some of these tags from the collection. And then this is a big chipboard piece from the collection and some Maggie Holmes here. And then right here, in this pocket, I added some of these that I just got at Hobby Lobby today. So cute. Yeah, where did this thing jump down? Okay, and then right here we have another garment tag. So pretty, it has some decorative stitching, some trim, this image popped up in little dimensional dots and some of the tulle up here. And I love this page here. I just love the giraffe. So pretty. And I added a jumbo rosette right here. And it has some of the tulle. So pretty. So here's that green. You guys can see it a lot right here. Okay, and then these are some embellishments. She was requesting some embellishments, and these are these banners that I followed Tamika Scrap the World, her tutorial, and I thought they came out so pretty. So pretty. And then here's another Marie Antoinette, and I put a party hat on her too. You could very easily remove these Rosa and just reuse them, but I just wanted to add some whimsicalness, some fun to it. Okay, and then here's another page with more little embellishments. These are just a lot of the cutouts from the collection. Okay, and then some of the Maggie Holmes tickets here. And I made these little tassels. It's my first time making tassels. And I just attached them to the little embellishments. They're so pretty. And a little bird here from Maggie Holmes. And then right here, here's a little mini envelope. This is a pocket here. I haven't put anything there yet. I may or may not, I don't know. But I like to add pockets to everything, so. And in here, I just added this little notebook. And I added a Marie Antoinette, and it says Yarn Life. I wish it would have said like Cupcake Life, but I love the colors and I love how she looked on the cover. So yeah, I decided to add her in. Okay. And then on the back cover page, I just added some little stickers and some of these extra Marie Antoinette. And then here is this adorable collage. So pretty. Okay, and then I added a pencil holder. Or pen holder, and I added this adorable gold, come on, come out, gold little star. One second. So I was saying, I love this gold star. I got them from my Dollar Tree. My Dollar Tree is really like hooking it up. I mean, they have such cute stuff now. Before they didn't, I didn't really like shopping at Dollar Tree, but now it's like, whoa, with all that crafting stuff they have. So cool. Okay, so the back cover, I added a little banner here and some of the paper collection. And this is what it looks like from the top. And this is what it looks like from here. It's very fat. I just love it. So anyways, Rosa, I hope you like what I've made for you. I made it with lots of love because Rosa is my friend. We've actually met in person. We met at Downtown Disney. It was so much fun. And I hope one day to see her again with her beautiful girls. So Rosa, I really hope you like what I've made for you. I'm so excited to mail it to you. And I really, you know, made it with lots of love. So anyways guys, I also wanted to make an announcement on my challenge giveaway as well. This is just a little update for those of you that haven't messaged me or have messaged me to ask to the due date. Okay, date is what starts June 1st, which already passed, to July 30th. So what I have here is challenge giveaway update open to US only, June 1st to July 30th. For one name entry, please send one of the following. One dimensional layered Memorydex card, four or more layers, one 3-pendant banner, a 5-tag tag flip, or a flipbook, and this will get your name in once. Mail your challenge by June 30th and be entered in a second giveaway. And the second giveaway, I wish I would have had, but it's a Flourish paper pad, the 6x8. Flourish paper pad, Flourish the whole box of the washi tape, and a sticker sheet, okay? For your name to be entered two times, please send one of the following. One binder, 5-page minimum, a binder similar to this, and I have the following things in a little bit. One 3D project, candy card, embellishment rack, hot air balloon, you know, a purse, yeah, you know, those little cute 3D projects. Or one loaded envelope, standing loaded envelope, 6x9, one mini album / recipe book, okay, because as you guys know, I am a baker now. Okay, and then I put here in the following themes, in one of the following things, Annie Maggie Holmes carousel is my favorite, but it could be any carousel theme. There's a lot of other, I think My Mind's Eye has a really nice carousel one. Dulce from Frank Garcia or Santa Baby, yes, Christmas still. Snow and Cocoa, Alice in Wonderland theme, Sweet Treats theme, baking theme, sewing theme, and you could also do a coffee and tea theme. And I do love pastel colors, holographic golds, pinks, turquoise. As you can see, my color schemes, I just love the pastel-y colors and the gold. So yeah, so if you guys didn't see my update video for the prize, I'm gonna link it in the description. But yeah, if you guys have any questions, please let me know. I'm so excited about this. I'm really excited about it, and I hope you guys join. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to message me. I'm Lace Boutique One on Instagram as well. That's probably the best way to reach me, or you can email me at Lace Boutique One on the subject line, challenge giveaway. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.